From Pine Ridge Farm into the courts went a very different case. Mr. Bernard Cuff keeps more than 150 dogs there, and his neighbours say the din is unbearable. To Mr. Cuff's delight, the Ascot magistrates found in his favour. The dogs were mostly strays. Rather than see them destroyed, he's turned his 9-acre farm into a home for them. It sounds like it. Nobody's ever found out a pleasant way of how to stop healthy dogs barking. No wonder the neighbours call it Cuff's Dog Show.